And it's 2-0 for Bentley. Pull forward here, and oh wow, an acrobatic effort, and it's in the back of the net. Yusuf Ahmed gets one back. Well, the acrobatics out there was fantastic. And then Ahmed ghosted in at the back post and headed home for 2-1.